morning, Melanie, and good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I want to ask you something first. Have you ever smoked?
No.
No. No. And I believe that you must ever inhale smoke.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So my topic today is being a passive smoker is even more dangerous than being an active smoker. Passive smoking are the emission of smoke called secondhand smoke or environmental tobacco smoke by person other than intended active smoker. We know a passive smoker is a person who inhales smoke from active smokers. This can cause many diseases in the gut. The effect of inhaling smoke has been a serious discussion among scientists. All this time, you might think that being an active smoker is more dangerous, right? And because logically, the one who interacts directly with the cigarette is more vulnerable. But the fact is not. Actually, those who are passive smokers are even more vulnerable than the active smokers. Why is it so? Why is being a passive smoker is real dangerous for health? Passive smokers can cause many of the same diseases as active smoker, such as cardiovascular disease. It is type of disease that involves the heart and blood vessels. And cardiovascular diseases are such as ischemic heart disease, stroke, heart disease due to high blood pressure, and rheumatic heart disease. The second one is lung cancer, a malignant lung tumor characterized by uncontrolled cell growth in tissue of the lung. The most common cause of lung cancer is long-term exposure to tobacco smoke. And the third one is respiratory disease. The disease that attacks the respiratory organ system. It can cause asthma, bronchitis, or inflammation of throat glands and tuberculosis or infection of the lung. There are some harmful substances contained in cigarettes such as tar, nicotine, and carbon monoxide. Tar in human bodies can cause of lung irritation and cancer. Tar will concentrate 3 times as much in passive smokers, but rather than the active smoker. And the second one, nicotine. Nicotine in the human body causes effect of addiction and or opium that triggers increased consumption. Nicotine will be concentrated 3 times as much in passive smoker's body rather than the active smoker's. And next, carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide is a dangerous gas that can lower oxygen levels in the body and can cause the heart disease. Retrieved from nehabat.com page, researchers have found that there are 42,000 passive smokers who die every year, including 900 babies that become victims of the exposure to secondhand smoke. So smoke of cigarettes spirit is really dangerous and harmful because pet smokers inhale the smoke that purely contains that substance. In order to reduce the amount of cigarette smoke in public places, the government has released the law that restricts people of smoking in public places. This way, it is expected that people will smoke only in smoking areas. Another way that you can do is to advise those who still keep smoke in public places. You can provide the reason why they aren't allowed to smoke in public places. Therefore, active smokers can be more aware of this matter. So to conclude, cigarette smoke is really bad for our health. We better avoid the smoke or we will become passive smoker, which is more dangerous. For those who smoke, please don't smoke in public places. Please do respect those who don't smoke. That is all for my speech. Hope it was meaningful for you. Thank you for your attention.